Anthony Kiritsis is still holding the mortgage company executive hostage in his dynamite-rigged apartment. Today, Kiritsis upped his demands.